In a quiet space where you can be undisturbed, try to make yourself comfortable. We will stay here for a few minutes. When you are ready, you can gently close your eyes. Breathe in deeply and breathe out through your mouth. Repeat for a few times. Now, return to your normal breathing pattern. Become aware of the sensations of breathing. You might notice the rise and fall of your chest or your belly, or the air coming in from the tip of your nose. Stay with these sensations. Now, bring your awareness to your entire body. How does your body feel at this particular moment? Are there any adjustments you can make to allow yourself to be more comfortable? Notice the contact between your body and nature. Maybe you can feel your body against the grass or the trunk of a tree. Can Can you hear the sounds of nature? How does it feel when the breeze caresses your skin? In your own time, you can gently open your eyes. Nature has prepared a unique gift for every single one of us. Stroll around at your own pace and explore with an open heart. Notice the gift nature has prepared for you. It might be a fallen leaf, a branch, a flower, or the sound of the river. Spend some time to look for your unique gift. Enjoy your time in nature. You will hear the bell when time is up. This exercise is coming to the end. Express your gratitude to nature in your own way. You can also return the gift nature has given you to where it belongs.